Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to see all devices connected on your network. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. In this video we'll be using a software, and the software is called, as you can see right here, Advanced IP Scanner. I know we could use a command prompt, but in the command prompt it's hard to understand which device is which. So that's why we're using a software for this video. And of course the link will be in the description to download the software. Once you're in the website, just click free download, and the setup is only 15 megabytes, it's not a lot at all. And this is the setup right here, double click to open it of course. And here choose the language that you want, then click OK. And the good thing about this software is that you can either install it or you can run it as a portable version. As it says here, no installation is needed. So if you want to use it only one time, just click the second one, run portable version. Or if you want to keep the software, just click install and then install it normally. But in this video we'll be using the portable version, and choose the run option and then click run again. This will take about 10 seconds to load, and this is the software right here. So what you need to do to see all the devices connected on your network, just click scan, and this process will take about 3 minutes or so. So if you have lots of devices connected on your network, of course it will take much longer, but I only have like 5 devices connected on my router right now, and yeah, I will see you in about 3 minutes. Okay guys, I'm back, and as you can see the software has finished scanning the devices on my network, and in reality it's only 3 devices that are connecting. The other 2 are only for the router. As you can see, the first one is my phone, the second one is the computer that I'm recording right now, the third one is my laptop, the fourth and fifth is, I'm pretty sure, the router itself. And yeah, as you can see, everything is working here. And if you wanna play with some of the devices, you can right click and explore right here to do whatever you want. For example, in tools you can ping, you can tracer and all of that right here. And yeah, that's the video guys, thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching guys, like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.